Good morning, Ben.
Ah, back again to thee, are you?
I saw that robin again. I know where he lives, too. It's that square garden with a tall hedge all round it.
Missy, that were Miss Lily's garden.
Her garden? But I want to see it. Can you show me the door?
No, I can't. When she died, your Uncle Archibald locked the door. Said no one was ever to go in that garden again. And buried the key. And now the ivy's grown up over the door. So even I don't know where it is anymore.
Maybe that's why the robin is chirping all the time. He wants someone to climb over the garden wall and work on it.
You stay away from Miss Lily's garden, or you'll like to find yourself back on boat, or worse.
Who is that boy?
That's Martha's brother, Dickon, conjuring with that stick of his.
Winter's on the wing, here's a fine spring morn. Coming pale through the night, come to me, I see. Winter's taking flight, spring dark on the air. After see, spring is born, comes the day, I see. And you'll be here to see. Stand. I should chill the sweet heart of the mayor, see, and you're.